Yeah, you gotta go up to the top there and jump down. Okay. My brain is turning into mush. I really need to, I really need to call it for this game. Yeah. I will save this here. Okay, here we go. We're gonna pick up where we left off. In this room. Alright. See, I couldn't even see that last time. I couldn't remember where to go. Nothing. Alright. We need to go out that, so we need to get up top. That's what we're after. Is getting up top somehow. Let's see. Oh, actually, we want to get up. There is where we want to go. Yeah. Yes, yes. This is what we want. Why? In the fuck did that not work? What the shitballs? Okay. I do not know why that didn't work. But fine. Yeah, works now. Whoop. Whee.
Wait, I've got an idea. That poster, go look at it for a second, would you? Paradoxes. No AI can resist thinking about them. I know how we can beat him.
Yep. All right. Pipes connecting up. And you hear the pumps turn on. And that's how we have gel throughout the rest of the game. There we go. And we need to get there. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Oh, I don't even need to portal. You can just walk right up to these. Not quite as fun, but, you know, whatever. And finally, we leave the great depth. Look at the big ass springs this place sits on. Big shock absorbers over the mountain. Or not mountain, over the mine.
Okay.
And there we are. We're back. in the modern testing chambers. Yay. And now we get to see what Wheatley's done with the place.
For God's sake, your boxes with legs. It's literally your only purpose. Walking onto buttons. How can you not do the one thing you're designed for?
Try to get us down there. I'll hit him with a paradox.
Warmer? Warmer? Boiling hot? Okay, colder, colder, ice cold, you're arctic now. You're very cold. Very, very, very cold. Look, just get on the button! Oh, that's funny, is it? Oh, it's funny, because we've been in this for 12 hours, and you haven't solved it either, so I don't know why you're laughing. You've got 1 hour! Solve it!
Bum, 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 bum. Here we go.
Solve this puzzle for him. When he comes back, I'll hit him with a paradox.
Fun thing to notice, a little detail. When you hit him with the paradox, if you know what happens, if this is not a spoiler, pay attention to the boxes and what they do.
I knew you'd solve it.
Hey, moron.
Oh. Hello?
Alright, paradox time. This sentence is false. Don't think about it.
True. I'll go true. Yeah, that was easy. I'll be honest, I might have read that one before though. Sort of cheating.
It's a paradox. There is no answer. Look, this place is going to blow up if I don't get back in my body.
False. I'll go false.
Explosion imminent. Evacuate the facility immediately.
Hold on, I thought I fixed that.
Warning, reactor core is at critical.
There, fixed. Hey, it is great seeing you guys again. Seriously, it turns out I'm a little bit short on test subjects right now, so this works out perfect. And off we go.
So, yeah, the turret boxes.
And off we go.
This Frankenstein thing he made, those were smart enough to be killed by the paradox, but not Wheatley.
You have no idea what it's like in this body. I have to test all the time, or I get this itch, you know? It must be hardwired into the system or something. Oh, but I tell you, when I do test, oh man alive, nothing feels better. It's just, that's why I've got to test, that's why I've got to test. So, you're gonna test, and I'm gonna watch. And everything is gonna be just fine.
Warning. Core overheating. Nuclear meltdown imminent.
I think we're in trouble.
Designed this test myself. It's a little bit difficult. You'll notice the moat area there. Very deadly. Extremely dangerous.
Mm-hmm.
Eventually. It's not at the moment, but I'm working on it. Still working on it.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yes. Oh, well done. Oh, that's tremendous. Oh, that felt really good. Oh, here's an idea. Since making tests is so difficult, why don't you just keep solving this test? Same one. And I can just, like, watch you solve it.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that sounds much easier. Here we go. Now, do it again.
Mm-hmm.
And nothing. All right, can't blame me for trying. Okay, new tests, new tests. Gotta be some tests around here somewhere. Oh, here we go.
Wheatley Laboratory.
It's all right. Everything's good. I just invented some more tests.
This is one of my tests.
Not entirely. Not entirely. Look at the word test there on the wall. That's brand new.
Yeah. Okay. Let's see. What am I going for here? Yeah, I need to get up there. Boop. Boop, 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 boop. Very nice. You stay on your side there, friend. You stay on your side. Go. And
made this test myself out of smaller tests that I found lying around. Jammed them all together. Buttons, got funnels, bottomless pits are involved. It's got it all. It's got it all. Absolute dynamite.
Yep. Got it all. Got it all. Got it all, it does. Let's see. Yeah, we wanna start up high there.
Alright, okay, this is taking too long, okay? I'll just tell you how to solve the test, okay? See that button over there, alright? We just need...
And that's why I can't help you solve the tests.
Never mind. Never mind. Solve it yourself. You're on your own.
Oh, shit.
Oh, yes. Well done.
Thanks. All we had to do was pull that lever.
What? Well, no, you pressed the...
I know we're in a lot of trouble and probably about to die, but that was worth it. I thought of some good news. He's going to run out of test chambers eventually. Mm-hmm. I never stockpiled them.
Yeah. Really? Really?
I'm coming! Coming! Don't start yet! Don't start yet! You are not going to believe this. I found a sealed-off wing. Hundreds of perfectly good test chambers just sitting there, filled with skeletons. Shook them out. Good as new. There we go. Be honest, you can't even tell, can you? Seamless.
Seamless. Seamless, Wheatley. Good job. Okay. Getting across there. Yeah. Okay. Bum 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 bum. Alright. hang out there, friend. Here we go. Nice. You hang out there. Oh yeah, I need to I forget. How the hell do I get it up there? Oh. Yeah. Let's do that first. And then that. There we go. That's how you do it. I mean, I should have taken that trip myself. Actually, because now I've kind of fucked myself. Never mind. excellent.
Oh, here we go. Here it comes. Oh, disappointing.
Uh-oh. Yeah, we'll be fine. The crazy ass, dumb AI. Getting disappointed.
Keep testing while I look for a way out.
Alright, so that last test was seriously disappointing. Apparently, being civil isn't motivating you, so let's try her way, alright? Fatty. Adopted Fatty. Fatty, no parents.
And
what?
What exactly is wrong with being adopted?
What's wrong with being adopted? Lack of parents?
For the record, you are adopted and that's terrible.
And
just
also,
work with me.
Nothing, but some of my best friends actually are orphans.
Also,
but
look at her, you moron. She's not fat.
I am not a moron! Just do the test. Just do the test.
Mm-hmm. Okay, yeah, that's right. This is where it introduces reversing the direction. Okay. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do.
Solve a simple test.
I might have pushed that moron thing a little too far this time.
Wheatley Laboratory.
Now he's playing classical music.
Oh, sorry. I hope that didn't disturb you too much then. It was the sound of books. Pages being turned. So that's just what I was doing. Just reading books. So not a moral. Anyway, just finish the last one. Just now the hardest one. Machiavelli. Do not know what all the fuss was about. Understood it perfectly. Have you read that one?
Yes.
Yeah, thanked it. Well, on with the test. Wish there was more books. Well, there's not.
Yeah. The hardest one. Um Oh, yeah. I remember. Okay, and that one, so that one. Whee! Mm-hmm. Ah, yes. Mm-hmm. And all the way over? Yeah.
What was that? There was nothing! Just moving the old test chamber a little bit closer to me. Had a thought maybe proximity to the test solving might give us stronger results.
It
won't. What
was that? Nothing.
Oh, sorry, could have sworn you said something.
He's taking us right to him. This is perfect.
Hi, guys. Well, first things first.
Do you know what I've got too many of around here? Monitors. I was actually thinking earlier today, I wish I had fewer monitors that were working. So you're just helping me, really, by smashing them.
Yeah. I don't recall if I've ever gotten that achievement of, smashing all the monitors. I recall trying for it, but I don't think I ever actually got it. That's right. I'm stupid. Okay. I did that out of order. Dummy. Yes, very much out of order. Here we go. Damn it. Oof. Yeah, that's not gonna work. That's not gonna work for me. Try this again. Shit. I need to catch it. I need it to be here. That will make this much easier. Or am I missing something here? I feel like for sure. God damn it. God damn it, I had it. There we go. That's what we're after. Don't wander off now, friend. Okay. Or no. That one. Okay. Oh. Mm-hmm.
Are you absolutely sure you're solving these correctly? I mean, yes, you solved it, but I'm wondering if maybe there's a number of ways to solve them, and you're picking all the worst ways. No, that was the solution. What am I missing? I'm going to tape you solving these, and then watch 10 at once. Get a more sort of concentrated burst of science.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, on a related note, I am going to need you to solve these 10 times as fast. Anyway, just give me a wave, would you, before you solve this one, all right? I don't want to spoil the ending for when I watch it later.
Let's see. That's right, that throws you at that one, that goes to that one. There are several layers to this. I'm trying to remember where to start. Getting a box is I think the first step. Oh my. Like there's a way to get a box around here somewhere. Okay, the box is up there. I want to come flying out of that one. Okay, I got it. There's that one. There's that one. Mm-hmm. Go all the way up. Yep, there's that thing, but we don't need that right now. That's what we need. Is this little guy? Hello, little guy. Okay. So, first thing we're gonna need. Oh, yeah. Don't we need, like, a redirection cube for this? Yeah, we do. We need a redirection cube. I do not recall where you get that from. I know you gotta fling into that and go flying out of somewhere at some point. But I don't recall exactly where, why, for what, all that good shit. But okay, I'll start with the obvious. Since I don't remember the exact solution, we'll just start with this. Which is going to move that. Uh-huh. Moves that one down, yeah. Thank you. Alright, alright. Let's just, put you here. Yeah, that... Oh... Hang on, though. Alright, that shuts that down. Do I not need a redirection cube, though? I swear I do. Oh! It's up there. It's up there. So I need to get... back up here first. Okay, now... There we go. That's it. All right, buddy. Got me down here. Okay. I see. Yeah. Ow. Okay. That and now there's that.
Oh, you just solved it, didn't you? I told you to tell me before. Why are you making this so hard for me?
Remember when I told you that he was specifically designed to make bad decisions? Because I think he's decided not to maintain any of the crucial functions required to keep this facility from exploding.
Was self-destructing, already fixed. Programmed in one last tremor, for old time's sake. One or two more tremors in there, just for fun.
Warning, core overheating.
I then keep his job, I'm not a monster. Ignore what he's saying, then. Just keep on testing.
Yeah. Let him keep his job, I'm not a monster. Go, there's that one. Okay. Okay. Oop. This edge as we can. Oop, I fired the wrong one. My bad. Alright. Go. There we go. All the way. Whoop. Stop. Mm-hmm.
Oop.
Let's see, where is the... Oh! It's over there. Okay. So let's move that back across. Here we go. We got it. Mm-hmm. Here we go. Mm-hmm. And let's see. Yeah, I need to redirect that. There. Yeah. Yep. Did I not hit my fucking target? What? Okay. Alright, all the way over. There we go. Beautiful. Very nice. Okay. It had to be up there. I knew it had to be up there, damn it. Oh, damn it. Shit, now I have to try to remember how you get it to be up there. I mean, I know how. Do this again. See the part I was missing now. All right. Can I make that jump? Yeah, I can. Okay.
Sheriff, I was being a little bit facetious about that wanting to get rid of monitors thing. They are actually really quite useful, so I do want them around. So, if you could just avoid smashing them.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, still nothing. Let's keep moving. Sorry about the lift. It's out of service because it melted. Might as well, you know, give you the tour. To your left, you'll see some lights of some kind. Don't know what they do, but very sciencey. And to your right, something huge, hurtling toward. Oh God, Rob, that's not supposed to be there! Are you alright back there? Here, I'll turn the beam off. Wait! Oh no, that's not helpful. I don't know why I thought that would help.
After seeing what he's done to my facility, after we take over again, is it alright if I kill him?
Yeah. Kill him. Kill him. Kill him many times over.
You're alive! Great! Yeah, just getting a test ready for you, obviously. Who else would I be doing it for? No one. So, let's see here. Exit. There is no exit. Not a problem. I'll make an exit for your test. There. Dinged. Good. Perfect. On you go. I'll be honest, after you told me to turn that beam off, I thought I had lost you. Went poking around for other test subjects. No luck there. Everyone's still dead. Oh, I did find something, though. Reminds me. I've got a big surprise for you two. Seriously, look forward to it.
Okay. There we go. Is this, Yep. Does that one. And the button does the goop. Uh-huh. The button drops the whatchamacallit down. Oh, we need to. And, well, shit then. Ow. Oh. Okay. I got you. You can't run off. I know, we all wish we could run off. Mm-hmm. Okay. That one. Here we go. Nice little coating here. There we go. Beautiful. Even one more. Why the hell not? Why not? You know? It's good times. Okay. Very good. And And next thing you know, we need to... We need to get our friend back. Hey, welcome back, little guy. Here we go. Shouldn't I fire that like all the way over though? I think that is the case. Here we go.
You two are gonna love this big surprise. In fact...
Okay, apparently I had it in the right spot to begin with. Oh, motherfucker. God damn it. Nice, another little coating just to be on the safe side.
To love it to death. You'll love it until you're dead. Alright, I don't know whether you're picking up on what I'm saying there,
yes,
but
thanks. We get it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we get it. Good job, Wheatley. Good job there. Your subtle hints.
Alright, he's not even trying to be subtle anymore. Or maybe he still is, in which case, well, that's kind of sad.
Sorry, my fault. Butterfingers.
Either way, I get the impression he's about to kill us.
Carry on. Only 3 more chambers to your big surprise.
Ooh, this one.
Oh, sorry.
This one, yeah. Let's see. Yep, that reverses it. Okay. yeah. Okay. We need to get over there first. And that shit, yeah. Okay. And I do not remember how the hell you do this. You have to get back over there and reverse it somehow, but I don't recall how you do that without getting shot. is it, well, no, that would still require, reversing it, though. Okay, I'll tell you what, let me just die. Let me start over. Start this level over, because I think I have missed something. Okay.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah, alright, I get that. See, what it is that I need to get the goop on top of them to drop it on them. Trying my damnedest, though, to remember how to do that. And also how to get myself back over here. Because it's one thing to get over there, but I'm honestly not seeing the way back. I must just be missing something. Oh, of course. Of course. Yes. That will let me get into the beam there. Okay, I got it. That's what I was missing. Alright. Alright. Make sure I got the right. I don't ever want to change that one. That's the one we want to change. Alright. Okay. All right. Yeah, here we go. This is what we want. All the way back through here. Yeah. And now this is what we want. Yes. Good times. Okay. And let's see. Thing where I need to come flying out of something and hit that. Oh, what do we have here? That's the one. That's the one. Yes. Okay. Very good. Don't want to move. Okay. Alright.
Oh! You solved it? Good. Good one. Good for you.
So, he he's inexplicably happy all of a sudden, even though he should be going out of his mind with test withdrawal. And he's got a surprise for us. What did he find back there?
He's nuts. Sorry.
I'll bet you're both dying to know what your big surprise is. Well, only two more chambers.
Yeah.
We're running out of time. I think I can break us out of here in the next chamber. Just play along.
Ah, yes. This one.
Surprise! We're doing it now.
Okay. Credit where it's due. For a little idiot built specifically to come up with stupid, unworkable plans, that was a pretty well-laid trap.
You probably figured it out by now, but I don't need you anymore. I found two little robots back here, built specifically for testing.
Oh no. He found the cooperative testing initiative. It's something I came up with to phase out human testing just before you escaped. It wasn't anything personal, just, you know, you did kill me. Fair's fair.
Hello! This is the part where I kill you! Had a bit of a brainwave. There I was, smashing some steel plates together. And I thought to myself, yeah, it's deadly. But what's missing? What's missing? And I thought, no! Don't do that! Stand right here! Stand! Stop machine! Where'd you go? Come back!
I'm sorry, I should have let him talk for longer, huh?
No, seriously, do come back. Please, come back, please.
I'm here.
Oh,
yeah.
You came back. I didn't plan for this. Can we set a death trap? Could you just jump into that pit? Would you just jump into that pit for me? Would you just jump into that pit there?
Yeah,
that
sure.
Deadly pit.
Yeah, sure,
oh,
sure.
Wow, good. I didn't think that was gonna work.
Sure, Wheatley. Sure. Okay, now I'll let him talk for a little longer.
Had a bit of a brainwave. There I was, smashing some steel plates together. And I thought to myself, yeah, it's deadly. But what's missing? What's missing? And I thought, lots of sharp bits welded onto the flat bits. It's still a work in progress, don't judge me yet. But, you know, eventually, I'd like to get them to sort of shoot fire at you. Moments before crushing you. That's what I'm aiming for. But, you know, small steps. Oh, and don't bother trying to portal out of here, because it's impossible. Okay, I've thought of everything. What?
Conversion gel. It's dripping out of that pipe there.
No, I don't think it is. I think you're wrong.
Yes, it is. We can use it to get out of here.
Really? And do what, exactly?
Then we'd come and find you. And rip your gross little stupid sphere body out of my body and put me back in.
No. Don't do that. Stand right here. Stand. Stop machine. Where'd you go? Come back!
Not
no,
coming.
Seriously, do come back, please.
Not coming back this time. Nope.
Okay,
sorry.
Look, I've decided I'm not gonna kill you, okay? If you come back. Oh,
you're
just
lying.
Thinking back to the old times, the old
lying.
Days when we were friends, good old friends, not enemies. And I would say something like, "Come back," and he'd be like, "Yeah, no problem," and he'd come back. What happened to those days?
I
can't help but notice that you're not coming back.
Yeah,
which is
not
disappointing.
Coming back. Love
oh,
the music right
idea.
Here.
Yes, in your face, I got all of them. Fine, let the games begin.
Shot it!
What happened to those days? Can't help but notice that you're not coming back, which is disappointing. Oh! I've got an idea! Yes! In your face! I got armor! Fine. Let the games begin.
Yes, in your face.
Hold on, hold on, hold on. I'm almost there. Ah. Don't mind me. Continue escaping. Perhaps the turrets have found a way to use garrots. That would explain the extremely quiet killing that I'm hearing.
Mm-hmm.
If you're dying, but not dead, stomp once. If you're dead, just obviously no stomps. And two... Ah! Was that your bullet-riddled body flying out of the room? It was... Oh, those were the crap turrets, weren't they?
Yeah.
Well, no matter, because I'm still holding all the cards. And guess what? They're all full houses. Never actually played cards, meaning to learn. Anyway, new turret, not defective. Ace of Fours, best hand. Unbeatable. I would imagine.
Ace of Fours, best hand.
Activated.
Oh, shit.
Worthy of my vast intellect.
Vast intellect.
Holmes versus Moriarty. Aristotle versus Mashy Spike Plates. Stay still, please. All right, stop moving. Oh, almost got you there. Almost got you there. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Come back, come back.
Still alive. I'm gonna be back. Don't die until I get back. Hello. Turrets? Lots and lots of turrets? Bouncy turrets. Goodbye, little bouncy turrets. So tragic. So tragic. But, yeah, anyway.
Hey,
into the airlock.
Crashing's too good for him. First, he'll spend a year in the incinerator. Year two, cryogenic refrigeration wing. Then, 10 years in the chamber I built where all the robots scream at you. Then, I'll kill him.
Yes. Totally not a death trap. Yes, yes. This one.
Ah! There you are! Great. Let's get rid of this apple. There we go. I wanted to talk to you for a moment, if I may. I'll be honest, the death traps have been a bit of a failure so far for both of us. I think you'll agree. And you are getting very close to my lair. Lair. It's weird that first of all today, like, it sounds a bit, it's a bit ridiculous, really. But I can assure you, it is one. It is a proper lair. Deadly lair. And I just wanted to give you the chance to kill yourself now, before you get to the lair. You can just jump into that masher, just there. Less a death trap, more a death option for you. Sounds crazy, I know, but hear me out, hear me out. Once you get to my lair, death will not be optional, alright? It will be mandatory. No tricks, no surprises, just you dying as a result of me killing you in a very, very gruesome way. Okay, I'll take that as a no then. Fine, well, may the best man win. Sphere, may the best sphere win. Swap that in, much more clear.
Yeah. Here we go.
You know, I'm not stupid. I realize you don't want to put me back in charge. You think I'll betray you. And on any other day, you'd be right. The scientists were always hanging cores on me to regulate my behavior. I've heard voices all my life, but now I hear the voice of a conscience, and it's terrifying. Because for the first time, it's my voice.
That was where I came from. Where am I going? It is up there, right? Yeah, it's up there. There we go.
Corrupted cores, we're in luck. You find a way to stun him, I'll send you a core, and then you attach it to him. If we do it a few times, he might become corrupt enough for another core transfer.
In about 6 minutes. I'm pretty sure it's a problem with the light. I think the light's on the blink, but just in case it isn't, I am actually gonna have to kill you, as discussed earlier. So let's call that 3 minutes, and then a minute break, but we should leave allegedly 2 minutes to figure out how to shut down whatever is starting all the fires. So anyway, that's the itinerary. Also, I took the liberty of watching the tapes of you killing her, and I'm not gonna make the same mistakes. Four-part plan is this. One, no portal surfaces. Two, start the neurotoxin immediately. Three, bomb-proof shields for me, leading directly onto number four, bombs, and throwing at you. You know what? This plan is so good, I'm going to give you a sporting chance and turn off the neurotoxin. I'm joking, of course. Goodbye.
Neurotoxin level at capacity in 5 minutes.
Oh! Ah! Oh! Oh! Ah! Ha! That sounded real. No, that was actually an impression of you. Actually, because you just fell into my trap, my brilliant trap. Just said, I wanted you to... Ah!
Okay, very nice.
Spacecraft, help. Better buy a telescope. Wanna see me? Buy a telescope. Gonna be in space. Space. Wanna go to space. Orbit. Space orbit. In my space suit. Lady. Let's go to space. Gotta go to space. Lady. Come here, space. I have a secret for you. No, come closer. What's your favorite thing about space?
There we go.
Warning. Core corruption at 50%. Vent system compromised. Neurotoxin offline. Reactor explosion in 4 minutes.
What happened? What have you pawned to me? What is that? Hold on. Ah, the bloody bombs are stuck on. Doesn't matter. I've reconfigured the shields. Oh, it's a core you pawned me. Who told you to do that? Was it her? It's just making me stronger, love. It's a fool's errand. Remember when I first told you how to find that little portal thing you love so much? Well, I thought you'd die on the way, if I'm honest. All the others did. You didn't think you were the first, did you? Ha ha ha! No. Fifth. No, I lied. Sixth. Perhaps it's best to leave it to your imagination what happens to the other five. You know what? I think we're well past the point of tasteful restraint. So I'll tell you what happened to them. They died. Horrifically. They all died horrifically. Trying to get to that portal device that you're gripping in your meaty little fingers there. Oh, but you were different, weren't you? You were such a good jumper. Problem solver. Well, clever. But ambitious, you see, ambitious. That's your Achilles heel. Mine's, overspoken. Clever girl. Again, brain damage like a fox. Ah!
Got his ass, there we go.
Okay, great, here comes another core.
Quick, what's the situation? Hey, you pretty lady. Name's Rick. Are you out having yourself a little adventure? What, are you fighting that guy? You got that under control, you know, because there's a lot of stuff on fire. Hey, countdown clock. Man, that is trouble. Situation's looking pretty ugly. Such a beautiful woman, if you don't mind me saying. I don't want to scare you. I'm an adventure sphere, designed for danger. Uh-huh. Why don't you go ahead and have yourself a little lady break, and I'll just take it from here.
A little lady break. Here, stand behind me.
Yeah, just like...
Warning. Core corruption at 75%. Reactor explosion timer destroyed. Reactor explosion uncertainty emergency preemption protocol initiated. This facility will self-destruct in 2 minutes.
Enough! I told you not to put these cores on, but you don't listen, dude! What?
I don't listen.
Not listening to
terrible.
A word I say, judging. Silently, the worst kind. All I wanted to do was make everything better for me. All you had to do was to solve a couple.
Brake was not invented until 1895.
Oh, there it is.
Before this, someone had to remain in the car at all times, driving in circles until passengers returned from their errands. Diamonds are made when coal is put under intense pressure. Diamonds put under intense pressure become foam pellets, commonly used today as packing material.
Oh, shit, no.
General Voss has superb tensile strength. You are about to get me killed. Edmund Hillary, the first person to climb Mount Everest, did so accidentally while chasing a bird. Before the invention of scrambled eggs in 1912, the typical breakfast was either whole eggs still in the shell, or scrambled rocks. Dreams are the subconscious mind's way of reminding people to go to school naked and have their teeth blown.
Warning. Core corruption at 100%. Manual core replacement required.
Oh, I see.
Substitute core. Are you ready to start? Corrupted core. Are you ready to start?
What do you think?
Interpreting vague answer as yes.
No! Didn't pick up on my sarcasm!
Stalemate detected. Fire detected in the stalemate resolution annex. Extinguishing.
Oh, that just cleans right off, does it? Well, that would have been good to know a little earlier.
Stalemate resolution associate. Please press the stalemate resolution button.
Go press the button. Go press it.
Do not press that button! No! Do not do it! I forbid you to press it!
Press it! Press the button!
Don't press that button!
Press it!
Don't press it! Come back!
Press the button!
No! Do not press that button! Do not do it!
Don't press it!
Come back! Do not press that button! Part 5! Booby trap the stalemate button! What? Are you still alive? You are joking! You have got to be kidding me! Well, I'm still in control, and I have no idea how to fix this place! Oh, you had to play bloody cat and mouse, didn't you?
Well, remember that the moon rocks make a great portal conductor?
We're all gonna pay the price, because we're all gonna bloody die!
Ding!
Let go! We're in space!
Space!
Let go! Let go! I'm still connected! I can pull myself in! I can still fix this!
I already fixed it. And you are not coming back.
Oh no! Change of plans! Hold on to me! Tighter!
Oh, thank God, you're all right. You know, being Carolyn taught me a valuable lesson. I thought you were my greatest enemy, when all along you were my best friend. The surge of emotion that shot through me when I saved your life taught me an even more valuable lesson, where Carolyn lives in my brain.
Carolyn, delete.
Goodbye, Carolyn. You know, deleting Carolyn just now taught me a valuable lesson. The best solution to a problem is usually the easiest one. And I'll be honest, killing you is hard. You know what my days used to be like? I just tested. Nobody murdered me, or put me in a potato,
or fed me to birds.
I had a pretty good life. And then you showed up. You dangerous, mute lunatic. So you know what? You win. just go. It's been fun.
Don't come back. Back, guys, enjoy the ending. Go, best friend! Yay! Companion cube! Now the actual best song. Turn the camera back off. You can see all of them. It's always such a pleasure. Remember when you tried to kill me twice? Oh, how we laughed and laughed. Except I wasn't laughing. I've been shockingly nice.
You want your freedom to
be. That's what I'm counting on.
I used to want you dead,
but now I only want you gone.
She was a lot like you.
Maybe not quite as heavy. Now little Carolyn is in here too. Bum, bum, bum. This is to defeat copyright, by the way. I'm sure this song is copyrighted. So that's why I'm ruining it. Just your sad life left. That's what I'm counting on. And let you get right to it now. You gone.
My only friend. Oh, did you think I meant you? That would be funny if it weren't so sad. Well, you have been replaced. I don't need anyone now. When I delete you, maybe
I'll stop feeling so sad.
Go make some new
disaster.
That's what I'm counting on.
You're someone else's
problem. Now I only want you gone. Now I only want you gone. Now I only want you gone. Much space.
Need to see it all.
I wish I could take it all back. I honestly do. I honestly do wish I could take it all back. And not just because I'm stranded in space.
I'm in space.
I know who you are, mate. Yeah. We're both in space.
Space!
Anyway, you know, if I was ever to see her again, do you know what I'd say?
Space.
I'd say, I'm sorry. Sincerely. I am sorry I was bossy and monstrous. And I am genuinely sorry.
I'm in space.
The end.
The end. Yay! We finished the Portal 2 playthrough. Woo!